All right, how to change the location in the Alexa app. So first things first, you're going to go over to the More tab on the far right. When you get there, you're going to go to the Settings tab. So once that's clicked, you'll find the Alexa app setting. Now, this is where you would change the address. Some reasons where you might change the address is if you moved, you would want to go in and put that in so you could have the updated address. That could be good for directions, as well as deliveries for food and whatnot. But it's that easy. You go in there, go to the bottom, and click that. Now, the next part I'm going to show you is your locations. Now, these are locations that you can go in and add yourself. So you might put your work in there. You could put like a school if you had to go to a school. Different things that if you needed directions for. And Alexa could give you the traffic. That would be a good use of this. But it's that easy. It looks like I typed in a name I already had. So you'll go ahead and make sure you're not typing in the same name. But you type in the location there. And it's that easy. It gets added there. And if you guys have any questions, please comment. Don't forget to like.